I didn't ask to be born. Yet, here I am, making the best of it. Better than that, making it good. It's not always wonderful experiencing the mud puddles, the loud, angry sounds that seem like too fast and too scary. But life, that fuzzy spark that makes me feel warm and hopeful, that's good. I know it is. I'm still a little wobbly, and I'm sorry about that, but I'm trying my best to make you proud, and I like it when you reach out. Somebody reached out before you did. I thought he was gonna pet my head or scratch my ears. I think he got confused and hit me. But you didn't look confused. You're scratching my ears. I like you. You know, I didn't come from here. I came from somewhere else, and somebody, they left me here. And I know I don't look so good, but I will follow you anywhere. I think you're all the things a mud puddle's not. I didn't ask to be born. But if I had a choice, I think I probably would. Thank you.